My name is Stone, Stone Fury. This is my town, Chi-Town, Chicago, Illinois. The land of big hearts, big shoulders, and broken dreams.
And cut.
Some say I'm the best private dick there ever was. But that was a long time ago. The Stone Man has seen better days. I'm out of shape. I'm out of touch. And I'm simply out of time. I need a break, and soon. But there's trouble brewing up. Stone can feel it. But...
And cut.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
I think you're adding too many colors to a painting. Can I
see the playback on that?
We don't have playback. We don't have any video equipment at all here.
Okay, so you just...
Yeah. All right, let's do it again. If you need another one, you're the star. Let's do another one.
I have an attitude. I'm like a young Marlon Brando.
Unleash the fury.
Ah, trapped like a rat now, huh? Now let's see who the bad guy really is. The way I stole the scene was just my expressions. Trapped like a rat. Now let's see who the bad guy really is.
And cut. Excuse me, Scott Baio, and I want Robert De Niro.
I'm more like Robert De Niro. The look, the attitude, the fucking remarks, I'm more like Bobby De Niro, baby.
This is it, Perry.
I like this.
Yep. Today
is the day to start it.
If you do well at this audition, you are gonna get this role and you can be a movie star.
Could be.
But if you screw this up, you're gonna be working at that print shop until the day you die. What if you become a star?
If?
What if this thing bounces off and you become the biggest star there is?
Dude, when Don first met me, he saw a major star in me.
And Scary Perry.
Gaga goo goo! Gaga goo goo! Gaga goo goo!
Forget to the meat of the...
Shut up, you fucking bitch! Shut up!
He just loved my voice. And wouldn't let go of me. I mean, not in the gay aspects.
All right, I want you to remember this line. Every time that you're getting ready to become Stone Fury when you read this, I want you to do this for me. I want you to unleash the fury. Repeat that after me.
Unleash the fury.
Say it with conviction.
I'm gonna unleash the fury.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna unleash the fury.
What are you gonna do? Say it, Perry.
I'm gonna be quiet.
No, Perry, I want you to get into this.
I don't want to be loud because my throat has been killing me.
Perry,
I'm going to tell them the way it is, and I know I got the part. End of story. They're going to like my fucking Stone Fury act attitude. They're going to like my pushy, hardcore, kick in the ass fucking way of life. And they're going to accept it because this is me. This is Stone Fury.
All right. I know that they're going to be doing the making of these things. You know, they put on DVDs, they put the whole behind-the-scenes stuff, and they put the extra footage. Mm-hmm. So they're probably going to mic you the minute we get out of the car, and there's going to be a camera following us everywhere.
Okay. I'll do anything to be an actor, anything to be a star. A star more than an actor. A star. I'll do anything to be a star.
Hi.
Yeah, if you're here for casting, just go ahead and sign in and sit down.
Okay, we're here to see Mr. Polanski.
Okay, can I ask your name?
Well, I'm Don Barris, and this right here, this is Perry.
Oh my God, Mr. Barris, I'm sorry. Hi, I'm sorry. I saw your screen test for Windy City Heat, and it was amazing.
Oh, thank you. Amazing. Thank you.
And you are?
Are you Perry?
Yes.
Hi, I'm Susan.
Pleasure,
Susan. I've
heard
a lot about you. Can I?
You are like... The ultimate.
Thank you. Can I get
a
hug?
I would love to. Oh, please. Oh.
Thank you.
Look at that.
Hey, Brody, did
you
get
the mole? Look who's here.
I've had problems with mole in the past, and I've disliked Mole. And on my cable show, Mole showed up, and I didn't want him there.
Barry, are you part werewolf?
No, I'm not gonna shake your fucking hand, you... I believe Mole's craziness is due to his drug addictions.
We're best friends. Give me a hug.
We're not best friends. We're good friends.
All right. All right, now, Perry, listen to this. Listen to this. This is important. Mole and I, we're already in the movie. We've got our parts. It's between you and one other guy for the lead of this movie.
Who's the one other guy?
After 10 years, you get this role, all of our dreams come true.
Yeah, don't suck it there, dude.
Relax. Can you relax?
Okay, guys, thanks a lot. Just call my agent, you know, if you make a decision. Thanks. Okay.
Hey, you're Carson Daly, aren't you? Hi, I'm Don Barris.
When I saw Carson Daly wearing the fanny pack, wearing the jacket, wearing the hat, I'm looking at myself, or somebody that wants to be me, and I'm thinking through my head, this is somebody that needs his ass kicked bad, real bad.
Hi, Perry.
Hi,
Perry
Carson.
Caravella. Pleasure.
Hi.
So how'd it go in there? You think you got the role?
I don't know. It went good. You know, they want to see one other guy, some scary fairy, something.
Scary fairy? Is that what you're calling me?
Perry.
Shh.
Perry.
Be professional. Perry.
I'm Stone.
Perry.
Oh, okay.
Stone Fury.
Anyway, right, listen, good luck to you, and I will catch you later.
Perry, you should go in.
Thank you.
Wait a minute, Perry. Hey, is it all right if we go in with them?
No, you guys shouldn't really even be in here.
All right, Perry, you got your lines?
Yeah.
All right, remember, what are we thinking? Unleash the Fury. You are Stone Fury.
Don't stop, dude, don't stop.
Sit down, shut up.
Perry.
Yes, sir.
Hi, thanks for coming in for the lead role in Windy City Heat. So you know our director.
Hey, Bob. Good seeing you.
Bobcat Goldthwait.
Good to see you.
Can I shake your hand?
Oh, yeah, pleasure. Just getting over a little poison oak here.
Okay. Oh.
Sorry about that.
All right.
Yeah, just find your mark up there. And you have all the material that you need, right, Perry?
Yeah. Do you want me on the white or on the black?
The other mark.
This one.
Find your mark there. No, just find the light.
The other.
Just find your light. If you can just find the light.
This one? Correct?
Action? The other.
If you find your light there, Perry.
Downstage.
With the tape.
Downstage.
With the tape.
This one?
There should be some tape up there.
Where? Over here?
Somewhere over there.
On the stage, correct? Are you talking this white
stage
piece?
Stage left.
There we go.
Stage left. There you go. All right.
Well, as you know, you're reading for the role of Stone Fury. Let me tell you a little about Stone. He's a hard-drinking, hard-talking, hard-living, tough guy. And we've seen a lot of people for this role. We saw Gandolfini, Leota, and Wopat. We actually narrowed down the field to yourself and one other actor who we just saw who was...
Just walked out of here.
He was quite good.
Carson?
Mm-hmm.
Boy, he's good.
He's a joke. Gabish? He's a joke.
Well, that's your
Nobody
opinion.
Can do this role but me.
That's great. So are you ready? Settle in. And act. Perry, I'm sorry. A lot of directors, they say, action. I just say, and act.
Thank you.
So when you hear me say, and act, then you.
Then go.
Act. Okay. And...
My name is Stone. Stone Fury. This is Mike down.
Perry, did you get the part? Did you get it? Is he Stone Fury?
Thank God, let him have the time.
What is he doing in here?
Perry, seriously, go back there. I'm sorry
about
this. I'm sorry. I apologize.
I know you're excited. Guys, we're just getting into this. Can you please just step out?
Okay.
No problem.
Perry.
Rock on!
Bob, can you get these guys evacuated from this building?
They're gone. That's good. I like what you're doing.
Yeah, just use that.
Use that. Now just settle in.
Let's start it from the top again.
Let's start from the top. All right. And
my name is Stone. Stone Fury. Now this is my town, Chicago. Yeah, city of big shoulders.
Did you get it yet?
Get over here, Mole. I get it.
Are you Stone?
Mole, please, just stop. Perry, I am so sorry.
Don.
He just...
Don.
Excuse me.
Don. Guys.
Do you expect me to get this part until you fucking leave?
Perry, be professional.
No,
Perry,
you
Perry,
shut
Perry,
the fuck
please,
up.
Please, please, I'll get him off. Please, Perry, please, please.
It's the guy.
Just for a second. Perry, don't let this get you upset. Unleash the fury.
Guys, why don't you do this? Why don't you just take a seat? Just come in here, take a seat.
All
right. All right?
Well, but be quiet. Don't do anything to disrupt them this time, okay? Do you want Perry to get this role?
Yeah.
Perry, we're gonna...
How do you guys deal with these two? This one especially.
Perry, I...
Breaks in this door, breaks
Perry,
in this
Perry.
Door.
I need you to get this job, all right?
Thank you.
So calm down and let's try it again, all right?
I'm gonna try it my version.
Perry, let's just do this. Let's continue from where we were at. Let's just take it from the top there, that monologue.
All right, let's go. And act.
My name is Stone. Stone Fury. Yeah, this is my town, Chicago. City of broken shoulders. City of big shoulders. And broken dreams.
Do you want to start again?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead, start again.
Perry. Shut up! I don't even want to know you guys are there.
Find your mark there, Perry, too, please.
Please.
And did you slate? Just slate your name.
Say your name.
My name is Perry.
Sorry. And
my name is Stone. Stone Fury. This is my city, my town, Chicago. Chicago, Illinois. Some say I'm the best private dick there ever was. But there's trouble brewing. Stone can feel it. This might be his last chance to whack this town stone cold.
Thank you, Perry. Good luck.
Bye, Perry.
Oh, wait a second. Hold on. Wait a minute, please. Could everybody just put your fingers in your ear for just one second, please? Everybody. All right, listen to me.
Good luck,
No,
yeah.
Just please, for one second, listen. All right, what I need you to do, buddy, I gotta get you this role, man. All right, are you okay?
I'm fine.
All right, now who is Stone Fury?
I'm Stone
who
Fury.
Who is Stone Fury?
I'm Stone
who
Fury.
Is the best sports PI in all of Chicago?
Me.
Absolutely, now feel that. Now this time, I want you to, what are you gonna do? Unleash the fury. Absolutely right.
Sit your ass
all right,
down
now,
and
all right,
show
let me
him
get him, let me
done.
Get you another reading. All right, everybody, unplug your ears. All right, I'm gonna need to ask a favor for you. I wanna see another reading from this man.
Don.
No, please listen. Let him do it the way that he wrote it, and I'm not trying to threaten you, I'm not trying to disrespect
it's
you
really
in any
not,
way.
Don, no, it's listen. Not necessary.
Then here's the way it works. If you don't give him another reading, I'm walking off the film.
Yeah, and I won't even go see your movie unless you let Perry read it again.
All right. It better be good.
Go ahead.
Unleash the fury.
Don't suck. Lose the jacket.
Sit down.
Come on, Scare Master.
Hey, the name is Stone. Stone Fury. Yeah, this is my turf, my town, my city, Chi-Town, Chicago, Illinois. City of big buildings, big shoulders, big hearts, and big dreams. Mm-hmm. Yeah, some say I'm the best private dick there ever was. Yeah, but that was a long time ago. Stone Man here can see something brewing. This might be the last chance I can whack this town into something stone cold.
Congratulations, Perry. Guys, I think we found our Stone Fury.
Fly away and soar through the clouds like an eagle. until you found.
Get off of me, God damn it! Jesus Christ!
Harry, you are Stone Fury!
The Gates of Fury.
I don't think there's any other actor out there that could play Stone Fury. I feel that the role of Stone Fury was specifically written for me.
You know what? I go take a crap and I come out of the stinker, and guess who's there?
That dude?
Reese?
No, Reese Witherspoon. I'm
did
like...
Did you get any Reese's Pieces?
Shut up,
did
man.
Did you hear what I said to him? He said, I saw Reese's Pieces.
No, I heard.
I said, did you see any Reese's
Pieces? I know.
He said, I saw Reese's Pieces. It's the same name.
Yeah, it sure is. That's very clever.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I get it.
That was good.
Wait a minute. Hey.
Big three!
There it is.
Wendy City Heat.
Here, why don't you sit over here?
That's his seat.
No, Perry, you're the star of the movie.
Oh, I'm the star?
Yeah.
All right.
Perry, the star.
Oh.
Come on, buddy.
Hi, guys.
Hey,
there's Bobcat. There's the boss. Hey. How you doing, boss? How you doing?
Nice to see you.
Hi, sorry I'm late.
You don't need to use that in here.
I'm going to turn it on a lower setting.
All right.
Okay.
If I don't use it, I forget to when I'm
directing. Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
It's all right.
Mr. Bobcat, Mr. Adams is on the phone.
All right. Here we go. Hello?
Operator, please hold for Mr. Adams.
Shoot, tell him to
go
grab something to eat.
Well, wait, don't go. No, hold it.
Wait for me. I'm hungry.
Don't worry about it. That's the way he works.
Hello, all.
Hello.
Oh, hey,
Mr. Adams.
It's John Quincy Adams calling. How about a little roll call? Don, are you there?
Right here, Mr. Adams.
Don will be playing our heavy Big Lou. And speaking of heavy, is my big, fat, greasy lead actor Perry in the room?
Hey, what are you talking about, fat? John Quincy Adams, I've never met him face to face. I don't know anything that he's produced.
You sound awfully close to the speakerphone. You're not sitting in my chair, are you?
No.
If you're not in my chair, where are you sitting?
Right next to you. Right next... Oh, shit. Over to... I'm actually right on over by the head of your cow or calf or whatever the hell you want to call that animal that's... laying down over there.
So, what do you think of my office, Perry?
Beautiful. It's beautiful.
Thank you. And have we cast our Jiggly Wriggly yet?
Actually we haven't.
Why not?
Well, I can't find the right girl.
This is outrageous. We need our Jiggly Wriggly. Now get cracking or you'll be out on the street shooting hot to trot too. Chop chop. Toodles.
Hey guys, what did I miss?
Okay, just sit down, Mo.
It sounds like he's gonna fire me.
He's firing you?
No, he's a hard guy to get along with, but don't worry. Let's just go and get these girls.
Yeah, all I right. want you all to right. read with him. Come okay. on,
Turkey.
No.
Look at this. Are these the guys that auditioned? There he is.
That's
the
me.
Star. All right, Scaremaster. Nice yeah,
job,
nice job.
Thank you.
The way to do it, Scaremaster.
I'm going to go over here.
It's the casting guy, Roman Polanski.
What's happening, Roman? Nice
what's
to
going
see
on?
How are you doing, Roman?
How are you? Harry, welcome back. How are things?
You don't want to shake my hand.
I'm getting over this virus.
Is he helping pick this girl?
Yeah.
Oh, Perry, get a good-looking one. Get the hot one.
Get a hot one.
Yeah.
Keep going. Oh.
We didn't have a lot of time to pick the correct Jiggly Wriggly, and he had them all audition all at the same time.
And
what can I do for you, little lady?
Stone, you gotta help me.
I'll do anything.
And Jiggly Wriggly starts taking off her shirt, and cut. It was nice meeting you all.
Thank you.
Bye. Bye, girls.
Bye.
The one on the left. The one on my left.
What was it about her performance that struck you?
Those are the Jigglies, baby. Gabish, did you like her or did you like the one that was next to me?
Problem I had with them is that they sucked!
Oh!
Hey.
I have been looking for
a Jiggly Wriggly. We've been looking for a Jiggly Wriggly now for what, 6 months?
Hey, baby.
How am I gonna find a girl who's got like, you know, a nice rack, a big rack, who's pretty, you know, like brown hair?
Right.
You know what I need? I need somebody who's like...
Excuse me?
Kind of like a... Quiet, Harry! Shh. I'm talking to Roman. Okay.
Hey, Bobcat.
Sorry.
Hey, Bobcat. How about Susie over here?
Mole! I love you. I love you. You are so smart.
What an idea.
Oh, my God, Mole. Thank you.
Hey, don't forget I helped, though. Don't forget I
helped.
Yeah.
Thanks, Harry.
Oh, no, kiss. Thanks. She's a beautiful person. She's a wonderful woman. And I would love to get in her panties. Oh, yeah.
All right, this is our first day, and we're going to be doing our first shot on what I consider one of the possibly the most exciting action films ever made, and it's got drama in it. Let's hope that God blesses us with some magic and stardust.
Yeah.
All right.
Harry, speak. This means a lot to me. Let's kick some fucking ass.
Yeah.
And I mean, let's rock and roll and make this movie number one.
Yeah. Oh!
Let's go ahead and block this out.
Let's do this.
Okay, first session, we're free!
Everybody's calling us the Three Stooges of the New Millennium.
And action on rehearsal.
Hey, boss, looky what I found.
Hey, can I improvise something?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. Just go with it. Okay.
Hey, boss, looky what I found.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Chicago's fattest, most disgusting, gross pig of a man, the worst fat guy I know.
Cut.
All right,
cut.
All right, cut.
Cut.
I'll leave the door.
That, I don't care.
You got film going. You don't do that.
I'm gonna have to because that shouldn't even be in this.
I'll cut it down a little.
All right, let's try it. Okay, let's just go again though, folks.
I looked at this scene like it needed improvement. And I looked at this scene like I'm gonna turn this movie into the best film out there.
Parker.
Hey, boss, look at what I found.
Well, well, well. Chicago's fattest has-been sports PI. How you doing, Stone?
Come on, Big Lou. I know you stole Lady Banks' pants.
Yeah!
You know, you can look in someone's eyes and see that they're there.
See perfection?
Yeah. You had that. You really did. Yeah. I when you went like this with, you remember when you, yeah, right there.
Oh,
no,
look at that.
That's what I had
How
to look at.
How do you do
at.
That?
When I used to get in the fights with kids back in school, I used to squint my left eye and it meant you're gonna die.
So you killed people?
No.
Wow.
No, it meant I'm gonna hurt you bad.
Marker.
And act.
Hey, boss, looky what I found.
Well, 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 if it isn't Chicago's fattest has-been sports PI. How you doing, Stone?
Come on, Big Lou. I know it was you that stole Ernie Banks' pants.
Hey, you got nothing on me, Fury.
Then why don't you come clean?
You want clean? I'll give you clean. Hey, Brock, why don't you take out the trash?
You got it, boss. Come on, fellas.
Looks like we left no stone unturned.
I'm getting a little too old for this shit.
All right, and cut.
Let's cut. Right. Cut.
Do we have anything that would just make this more believable? It doesn't look dirty enough. We need like shit that you would see in a back alley. Like actually, like if you could get me some crap or some poop.
No, you don't want that.
No, it's. Yeah, that would be. What do you mean?
It's like crap or poop.
Okay.
I don't want.
Yeah. Get both crap and poop.
Are you serious?
Yeah. It's not. It's for the realism.
Can I use the restroom?
You want to pee in your own?
No.
You're gonna pee in it.
Yeah, pee on yourself.
Be about it.
All right.
Pee on myself. Anyway,
go. Let's let him go to the bathroom.
Okay. Please, so restroom. Perry's 10-100 in
the bucket.
Perry, do you want to bring back some of that poop?
No poop. The best acting out there is real stuff. Because it's all real shit. And it's not an act. It's all reality.
What?
Is that real crap or fake crap?
It's real crap. Let's go and act.
Oh, God. I'm getting a little too old for this shit.
All right, and cut.
Yeah. Nice job, Scaremaster. Oh, no, no, no. You stink, man.
You know what? This isn't wet enough. We need to go again. We need more crap. More crap.
Again?
Yeah.
They said we got to do it again, and I think we did it again. That scene we did about 3 or 4 times, and I was getting pissed.
Hey, why don't you ask for a stunt double? You don't have to do this.
A stunt double?
Do you want to get a stunt double?
Yeah, thank you.
All right, let's get Perry a stunt double.
The experience of being in my first big Hollywood scene was an experience. I liked it. I thought it was cool. Being thrown in the manure is a different story, you know. But there again, you know, to make it more real, boom. You gotta take the shit before you really experience the bullshit or whatever, if you know what I'm saying.
Can I steal Perry away for a few minutes and go over his contract rider?
Good luck. Get everything you want, man. Okay.
That's some good stuff, buddy.
All right.
Guys, no cameras for this.
Right now, I'm going to go straight to dairy because I know I'm lactose intolerant, so I cannot drink milk. Give me a glass of milk. I'll be shitting like crazy. So, I get soy milk only, oranges, orange juice, you know, the berries, blueberries, strawberries, shampoo, and conditioner.
Okay, let me ask one thing of you. Your list is quite a bit more extensive than Moles and Don, so if you can keep it down as to what you got.
Bring it to my left.
Guys,
what's happening?
Check it out. I got the motorcycle I asked for in my contract.
Oh, did you see what I got?
Nice. What'd you ask for?
Rolex.
Nice.
Hey, Perry, what'd you ask for?
Perry asked for shampoo.
I haven't gotten.
You asked for shampoo?
I didn't. Yeah.
Dude, you should ask for a motorcycle.
I didn't.
Perry, don't argue. You got what you got. It's no big deal.
What are you
going
to do?
Saulstein Bergowitz didn't give me a fucking contract. Oh, it's coming. It's coming. Yeah, just like an orgasm is coming.
Hi, Francis Farmer. Good to meet you. Good
pleasure.
To meet you, Francis
Hi.
Farmer. Francis Farmer.
Pleasure.
I'm the lot manager. I'm going to take you guys to your trailers.
Oh, right. Great
sure
trailers.
You want to get there?
Hey, look at that.
Hey.
Adam.
Hey, Adam, what's happening?
Hey, Adam. Hi, man.
Hey, how's it going?
How you doing, brother? Hey,
we're here filming Windy City Heat.
They're doing that on this line?
Yeah.
Absolutely. Perry's the star.
Oh,
what are you doing here?
I'm doing a gladiator dog buddy flicks
with
Air Caligula. It's the same as Air Bud, but he throws a javelin.
I watched The Man Show last night and laughed my ass off on the hair removal ordeal.
I'm saying anything. He lost that show.
It's
not on anymore.
Don't put it in his face.
It's kind of weird.
I mean, I thought it was funny.
Well, it was funny, but now that Jimmy's... Well, congratulations, though.
Thanks
congratulations, man.
Thanks
man.
A
That's
lot.
Cool. Hey, and listen, you know, if you need any help, you need any extra players, anything like that, you know?
Oh, same sure, thing yeah. about your TV show.
Yeah,
if you
yeah.
need any help on your show or anything,
right.
let me know.
I don't have a TV show anymore,
don't
though.
Don't rub it in, Perry. You keep
Aren't
rubbing
you?
It in.
Perry, don't be a jerk. Seriously.
I'm sorry.
Hey, I gotta go.
If you could just wait a second. I just need to make sure that it's ready for
the
you.
The spelling of my last name, you got an... C-A-R-A-V-E-L-L-L.
Oh, okay, we'll take care of that.
Okay.
We will, right away. Okay, that was what I was afraid of. Charlton Heston was on a shoot here last week, and he used the trailer. And he will not leave.
He can't get him
to leave the trailer. All right, what we're going to do right now, we're going to take you down. We have the retro down here. We're going to put you in there just temporarily.
Okay.
We call it the retro. It's kind of this vintage. It's kind of cool. It's all kind of souped up inside right here.
Okay. What?
If you just want to duck in there, get out of the rain, make yourself comfortable, and...
Oh, give me a break.
What's all the commotion?
Somebody won't get out of my trailer.
We have Charlton Heston. He won't leave the trailer.
Hey, Charlton Heston! He's over here! He's over here! Charlton.
I don't know who this moron was that was in my trailer.
Charlton
Heston. That is not Charlton Heston.
Off from the cameo.
Listen, you want a cameo in my film?
Cameo?
A cameo.
I'll do it! I'll take your stinking offer, you damn dirty ape! Yeah!
What the fuck did you do to my trailer? Then there's shotgun shells all over the floor of my trailer. I mean, I was pissed.
Yes, sir!
Hello? I'm Santiago from Wardrobe.
We're here, we're queer, let's get our asses in gear.
I'm not a fag. I'm homophobic. I hate fags.
Have you worn chaps before?
Chaps, what do you mean?
These go on as part of the undercover scene, right? Did somebody measure you for these, or
nobody
are these your own? Are these ones that you brought yourself?
No, 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 no. What's this? It's a thong. I mean, I'm gonna walk out of this effing trailer onto set in that and in this in the rain?
Do you need an umbrella?
Yeah.
Well, could you spread it a little bit? Give me a canyon to work with.
Now he wants to measure my inseam. More or less, what the guy wants to do is go down on me.
Do you need help taking anything off? Or
no.
You sure?
Yes.
Need me to pull on anything or tug on anything?
No. Don't you dare touch me. I kept telling him, don't you dare touch me there. Can I go use the restroom?
I'd really prefer that you...
Let me go in the other room.
Sir?
Thank you.
Hey, let me do my job.
Stay there.
Hey, what? Yeah, but you're forgetting...
That will go on me later.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. I'm nervous. Everybody's on pins and needles on this production.
God damn.
Everything okay?
Would you leave me alone? Jesus Christ.
Another temperamental actor. I'm just trying to help.
I don't need it, all right?
Do they fit?
Would you leave me the fuck alone? God damn. Yes, they fit.
Sorry. What's your groin size? Because that should be holding.
It's fine.
I don't want to touch you where you...
I'll kill you if you touch me.
That's all a little strong,
I'll
isn't it?
I'll kill you if you touch me there.
Hey, I'm just doing my job. You didn't seem this crabby when you were on Beverly Hills 90210.
I never did Beverly Hills
90210. Oh, look at you, Mr. Perry, Mr. Luke. Luke Perry, I'd know you anywhere.
My name is not Luke. Luke Perry and I don't even look alike.
Oh, no. There's been a mistake. You're Perry Carvello, not Luke Perry.
Am I in the wrong wardrobe?
No, you're in the right wardrobe. This isn't the stage for Oklahomos. Is this where they're shooting Oklahomos?
You got the wrong.
What are you in? What production
wardrobe.
Is this?
Windy City here.
I'm sorry, Windy City. Let me...
Perry's a gay man!
Perry. Oh, boy.
You're here one day and he's turned into a freak show. What's going on here?
You leave this man alone. He's an actor and he's worked with Aaron Spelling.
Get the fuck out of my room.
Okay? What are you wearing, dude?
I was thinking that this was some freak fucking part.
Do you want
First
me to...
First off, why the fuck are the two of you in here without knocking?
I did
That's
not.
That's one.
And the one
no,
I did not.
Dude, Perry, I'm sorry.
Get the fuck over here.
Do you want me to get the F over there or get out the door or what?
All right. This.
Because there's been a mistake?
Is yes, that what, there's a major mistake.
I think there is, and we're as upset about it as you are. I'm so sorry.
Get the fuck out of my dressing room. What makes me such a good actor? Well, all right. I can't lie about this, okay? My acting coach, Ivan Marcota from the Van Maur Academy, taught me some tricks in the very beginning of when I was going to his class that just won't leave. You know, always remember the first couple of words in the line, and then the whole sentence or the whole line should just come right to your mind. For example, another day in paradise. I just looked at the two words another day. What other two words are going to come at you when you read another day? Oh, what, another day in hell? No. Another day in paradise.
And remember, after you drink it down, your first line...
I forget.
Another day in paradise.
Oh.
There you go. Uh-huh. Bye, please. Gotta go, right. Folks.
Thank you. Let's go.
Parker.
Sparkle. Pour those up both in at the same time. Pizza, beer. Come on, Stone, hurry up. Drink it up fast. We've got a minute and a half of film left. Hurry up. All right. Don't forget your line.
That's another fucking day in paradise.
And cut.
I hope that's a print, because I don't want to do that one again.
Give me one where you take it down and you go, another day in paradise. You know, don't say fuck if we end up selling this to the Disney Channel or something like that.
Marker.
And act.
Beer in there.
Ivy. Drink it up. There you go. More, 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 more. Don't forget your line.
Another day in paradise.
Okay, let's cut. That's a cut. We'll go again right away. That was great, Perry.
Oh, God. I'm drinking that a second time. Please. No more.
You want to do it again?
No. I just had lunch.
Can we get lunch for
Perry? I had a good lunch, goddammit. Stomach's starting to bump me.
I'm going to stand over right over here.
It's that pizza. It's the cheese. God, I don't want to explode while I'm getting lusty over her.
All right, final touches.
Look at this guy. He's handling her.
His wardrobe. I'm used to it.
I'm like a doctor.
See, her looks are a 10 plus. Watch my eyes and then lick your lips slowly. But after I know her personality and get to know her as a lady, she could be the girl that I would take to the Academy Awards. Am I moving around too much?
Yeah, so once you're on the mark, stay there.
I don't, look, Bert, you're a great guy. I really appreciate all this. Just bring it to my trailer, please. I'd appreciate it.
I thought you asked for lunch.
No. Well, the big scene I'm doing today is sex.
Did I put the Spanish fly in there? Woo-hoo!
Spanish fly. It's gonna all get inside Jiggly Wiggly. Bang, bang, bang. I took the Spanish fly thinking that, you know, my dick will get hard and in like 3 seconds, all she needs to do is start touching me and bam, it'll be hard as a fucking, diamond cutter, whatever. Jiggly pulls off her sweater, reveals two creamy breasts. Stone sets them free with his teeth like an animal. So more or less, it's like I'm biting off her bra. Have I had sex with a woman to where I've bit off her bra and stuff? Many times. And then you start to undress me, and then I start to undress you, and then we undress ourselves or
right.
each other.
And
know what I'm saying?
Okay.
And
I knew when she walked in. This guy was a double scoop of trouble, looking for a cone.
Hello, Mr. Fury.
Huh.
I'm Jiggly.
I ain't blind.
Jiggly Wriggly. I'm the heiress to a large chewing gum fortune. I won't say which.
What's this got to do with me?
I need your help.
Forget it. The Snowman's out of the sports PI game.
But only you can stop Chicago's greatest sports treasures from being stolen.
Like I said, Dow, I gave it up a long time ago.
You don't sound so sure. Please, Stone, I'll do anything.
Anything?
Anything.
And cut. All right, folks, we're about to do a very graphic and very sensual love scene. If you're offended easily, I would ask you to leave now. This is going to be a very, very sensual scene. There's going to be a lot of nudity. And with that, could we bring in stunts, please? Stunts? Thank you. Sorry. Now, Perry, you'll step out. You go with... Who's taking Perry? Who
else is leaving? Why do I have to step out? You mean I don't get to make love to...
No, this is a stunt. Once she's completely naked.
Fucking cheese pizza fucking ruined me.
What?
I gotta take a shit.
You gotta take a shit?
Yeah.
Yes, I want you licking him.
Okay.
Jesus fucking.
Licking him? Did you say licking?
Yeah, I would like to watch.
Come on.
I gotta take a shit real bad. The film that he did, he's really strong. Can I use go to my trailer and go to the bathroom?
No. We can't leave until the production.
Let him take a shit. Perry?
What?
Is that you?
Shut up.
Are you okay?
Shut up.
I'm just, I heard something.
Yeah, you heard my ass.
What?
Don't, just shut the fuck up.
Perry, I'm trying to help you. What did I do?
You're talking to me.
Perry, are you
Let
okay
Let me use
in
the
there?
Bathroom, okay?
Are you okay?
I'm
heard
fine.
Something. What was that noise?
What do you think, stupid?
I'm not stupid. What was that noise?
My ass farting.
Oh, I apologize.
Duh.
No, I mean, you sounded sick and I thought you were injured or something. Perry, what are you doing in there? You can't talk to me.
I'm taking a shit, stupid.
I'm stupid? You had a chance to have a love scene with a beautiful woman, you asked for a stunt double, and I'm stupid?
I didn't ask for a stunt double for the love scene.
You asked for a stunt double.
For the fucking garbage dumpster, not for the love scene.
Harry, a love scene is a stunt. You asked for the stunt double. Love scene is a stunt, so you in turn asked for a stunt double for the love scene.
I did not ask for a love.
Then who did?
Shut the fuck up. You're an idiot.
I got your food.
I don't want food.
You said you were hungry.
I don't want food.
I heard you tell Don you were hungry. And then I went.
Bring it back to the just bring it back to the room. I'm not fucking hungry. I'm pissed.
What are you pissed about?
That asshole keeps talking to me while I'm trying to take a shit.
So you don't want the food?
No. Bye.
Do you want me to save it for you?
Bring it to the room.
What's going on?
The stunt double's fired.
When the scene is done, why don't you tell Bob that you don't want the stunt double anymore? That's all you gotta do. But you yell at me.
What?
You yell at me.
You
yelled at me.
You're yelling at me.
You yelled at me.
You're yelling at me.
You yelled at me.
Shut up.
You shut up. Is this his food? Why don't you ask
for it? I don't want it.
Then why'd you ask for it?
I didn't ask for it.
Who did that?
Don't ask me.
You asked Don.
I didn't ask Don to get food. I said, are you hungry?
Excuse me.
Hey, superstar, how'd it go?
I want the stunt double gone.
I just got a raise.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God, that was amazing. Perry, you were awesome in that sex scene, dude. The guy is putting his
thing on. Fire the stunt double.
Oh, I can't use any of it because they had full penetration. You know?
Did they use
I can't get an NC-17. I got the NAACP already all over me. What was that, Perry?
Did they use the condoms?
Use the condoms?
Yeah.
And they used that lotion stuff they blew on and got hot. And then he used those clips. And then he used that strap-on thing. She did all the stuff that they have on the worldwide internet. She was doing the stuff to him, and it was crazy, that guy, because I think she's an acrobat, too.
Why, what'd she do?
She, like, lifted her legs behind her head and stuff.
Oh, hey. Wow.
You should have totally been in there having sweet love with that pretty naked lady.
Making sweet sex with
the pretty naked lady.
My girl.
Yeah.
But I got fucked over. And in comes the stunt double who gave her the salami. And of course, you know, she loved what she got.
Well, you were the one who begged for a stunt guy. Yeah.
For the shit in the dumpster, not for all the stunts.
Yeah, but now he's going to be the guy in all the other sex
scenes.
So
what are you telling me?
So now I want to fire him. I demanded right to Bobcat's face. I says, look, Bob, no more stunt doubles when it comes to the rest of this movie.
You're gonna do the stunts. You're gonna do your own stunts.
Yes. He's fired and he's fired for good. Cause I'm looking at me as another Jackie Chan. Anything. I'm gonna do all stunts.
I wanna explain this again. Red bat is the wooden bat. Don't hit Perry. Don't hit the money. You'd hurt him bad if you got smacked in the head with that. So blue bat, rubber. Rubber bat, mole. Mole.
What? Dude, I got it. Let's do this thing.
What'd you fucking do?
You got it?
Red bat.
Red bat, real blue.
Yeah, red bat, blue bat. Do it.
Red bat, blue. All right, guys, break a leg.
Use the blue bat. Mole.
Let's do it. Let's rock this thing. Let's rock it.
It's all
right. We're ready here.
Here we go.
Pick up the red bat.
He knows.
Let's go.
Is this all right. There we go.
Guys, and act.
So, Stone? Hey, I'll bet you even with all your sports knowledge, you didn't know my friend here, Brock, used to play in the big leagues. Now, did ya?
Yeah, what'd he play? Left out?
Hey, you shut your dirty mouth! I had to take the fall for Fergie Jenkins! And that ingrate didn't even give me a doobie!
Roll him!
Battle out, baby!
Jesus fucking Christ!
What?
It's a fucking wooden bed, you asshole!
That's the last vase we had.
I was in the moment!
You had the red bat.
You got the wrong bat!
Someone should have told me!
What? All right. We need a new vase.
Bob,
yeah.
Get rid of the red bat,
yeah,
please.
Yeah.
Get rid of the red bat.
We need
the
a
red
new...
bat.
Quiet!
Put it down,
please.
Let me take it.
How long is it going to take to get a new vase?
Okay, thank you. Bob, it's going to take at least an hour.
All right, everybody, we can thank Mole. That's going to take an hour.
Thanks, Mole.
All right, guys, that's another break. No, get the fuck out of here.
Hey, shit.
Hey, is somebody going to undo me? Hey! Get over here and undo me, you fuckers!
Oh, thanks, guys. Is somebody gonna undo the buckles on me? Cameraman! Okay. Hello!
What's your assistant's name?
Bert Ward.
Bert, why don't you open the damn door, okay?
Why don't you talk with politeness and say, Bert, it would be polite for you to open the door for Perry.
All right. Bert, it would be polite if you opened the fucking door for Perry. Let's go. Let's move it, fuckface.
Would you watch your fucking mouth?
Well, watch your fucking mouth.
Bert, don't take what he said in a negative manner. Don?
Yes?
Take that and throw it in the trash.
What?
You ignorant pig.
What?
Put that in the trash. You ignorant pig. You ignorant fucking pig. You did not need to take that, dump it into my fucking basket, and then spit it and drop it in the basket in front of my assistant.
See, because Don's not being fed, so he doesn't think I should be fed. That's Don's whole thought.
Amen. No.
Wow, you were thirsty, dude.
Like I said to you before, Bert!
I'm not gonna be treated like that.
Look at me, please.
Hey, Perry.
Don't allow him to do this. I don't like it when he does this shit. He's a punk.
I know.
He's
just
taking advantage of you.
You
don't need to.
It over on me.
Listen to me. You don't need to bring me food unless I ask for it. Get the fuck out of here!
Come here.
Don?
Get over here, Perry, now!
Get over here, now. You told to do something by the director. Move it. Shut your fucking mouth.
Sit the fuck down.
Please shut your fucking mouth.
Shut the fuck down.
And definitely, the stars' egos are starting to clash on the set here at Windy City Heat.
The two of them. Give me fucking ulcers.
Do you want it?
No. Don is the number one person to blame on everything. All reasonings and all faults and all troubles go to Don. He's jealous as could be because I'm number one in this film.
Mm-hmm.
And he's fucking pissing off my assistant.
Yeah.
And my assistant's pissing me off because he keeps coming back here with fucking food. But I'm glad that he's staying where he belongs, off to the side. And when I ask for it, I will ask for it. Right now, I don't need it.
Don't need what?
Food.
Food?
He's not bringing it to me. He knows. He knows better. I said no. Stay off to the side. Turn around. Stop. Stay right there. Right there. Now that I'm a movie star, hiring Bart as my personal assistant, that might be in the future. That might be a yes.
No more mustard on the bun.
Okay.
Bun dry.
Dry bun?
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me, Mr. Carmelo, we need you on the set.
Thank you. Hey, Mr. Perry.
Hey, Perry, what's going on?
How you doing, brother?
How you doing, sir?
There you go, guys.
All right, man. What's going on?
It was a total dream to meet this guy. Very honored. Very, very honored. There's Ernie. Hey, good seeing you, man.
Let's rehearse one. Can I have a stand-in to play David Hasselhoff?
Fucking Ernie Banks. It's unbelievable. Stay. Hey.
Hey. Stay. Can I work there? Can I work?
No. Stay. No.
Sure. Don, your jacket.
I'm about ready to fire this guy. Stop. Please stop.
Bert, just do what he says. Go get him some food.
Okay.
Thanks. I don't need food now. Bert, don't get me any food now.
Bert, did you hear that?
What?
I'm sorry, don't need food now.
Don't
shut up! Shut up!
Shut the fuck up!
Hey, 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 that's good. Use that intensity.
God damn it!
All right, let's.
If I'm hungry, I'll ask for it.
I mean, I asked a catering lady. I said, "Can I just put this anywhere?" And she says, "The FDA requires to be food to be supervised. And if I don't supervise it, how are they going to regulate whether it's bad or not? So that's why I hold on to it." See, you're hungry. I know you. You know, you keep telling me you're not hungry, and I know you are. So don't be shy about it.
Because I'm a gentleman. No, look, I got this. Oh. I got this.
This headset. Sometimes I can't hear it, but you know, I need to be available.
That ears are open. You can't hear.
I had ear replacement surgery.
I don't want to look at you and say you're fired. I don't want to do that to you. You're a nice guy, and I would feel real bad if I had to fire you.
The guys from Schindler's List 2 are over here.
Hey, the Jew just hacked you.
I don't want them here. Guys.
What's up? Go over there. Go over there.
Yo.
Go over there.
Guys.
Hey,
get the ball. Guys.
Thanks, guys. Hey, tell them why the Holocaust is
wrong. You know, why is the what's this Holocaust bullshit going on for?
Hey guys, what's going on here?
Fuck,
we're shooting here today.
Excuse me. What's going on? What do I want here?
That's all for you.
Oh, thank you. Jesus. That's all for me. You gotta ask first. When you ask, then maybe I'll say, hey, if you ask me and you say, Perry, can I have your banana? I say, yeah, sure.
Banana?
You don't grab first. Now the time the teacher's fucking getting to be a gentleman.
Have a banana.
One more time. Keep your hands in your lap. Now ask me.
May I have the banana?
Put it back on my plate. Ask.
All right. May I please have the banana?
Oh, no.
Thank you.
You got it.
Thank you.
I'll get you a fresh plate.
Hey, come on. Come on, boy.
Come on. Open. Come on.
Perry, I thought you saw that.
Oh, jacket, dude.
Perry, I'm really sorry. Don't give me the half eye, please.
That was a good pass.
It was right in his chest.
See, I've got a look. I mean, not to be so modest or anything, but I have a look that people just pick up and they magnetize towards my look.
Now, guys, I want you to meet our photographer. This is Ansel Adams.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Adams.
Hi, Ansel Adams. I'm Mole.
We all right?
Yes.
We good?
Yes.
Jesus Christ. You work out?
Yes.
You want to do just a few push-ups right now?
Sure.
And just
Ansel Adams had me do push-ups like I'm in a back alley.
Pump it. Pump it, baby. That's it. Yes! The sports memorabilia is gone.
We got it.
And now I'm a star. Fucking A. Now I've got pouches. Pouches they're proposing to put out with my name on them.
You're
really
going to
do
these.
Oh,
right.
T-shirt.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Bring it in. Woo-hoo! Look at that.
Yeah. Oh, you're kind of making me fat. Why am I so fat?
No.
It's for the kids going to school.
Yeah.
Oh definitely. Right. Definitely.
Right. Hey, everybody, look. I'm Stone Fury.
If I'm going to have Stone Fury hats, the brim's got to be no other brim than this brim right here. And I will fight for this type of hat. It's got to be a quality hat or my name is not on it.
Yeah, here we go.
Oh,
yeah.
What are you doing? Nothing. What are you doing?
Mo's been doing drugs since he was a baby.
Hey! Who's that handsome devil? Come here.
Oh, my God.
please.
I love you. Here he comes.
Storm Fury! That's realistic.
Look good. Like
well,
that
now, houses. I'm thinking Storm Fury's got to be more fit. The doll's got a little bit of a big pot belly. I'm not a pot belly. I wear a pouch.
Hey, Stone Fury! Really? Hey, are you lactose really intolerant, cool. Stone?
Oh my God! It's like this is for real. Being a part of the merchandise, it's like a guy from the sticks. It's gonna be a multi-millionaire. Who the fuck knows?
Bert, I need to talk to Perry alone. All right.
Thank you.
Come
here. Bobcat came to me and he goes, the investor of the film is coming, you know, and I forget the investor's name.
Hiroshima Nagasaki, the Japanese money man.
And Bobcat makes up this real nice table with donuts and Skittles and M&Ms and some catered cookies and this and that and that and this, and some cheese puffs and whatnot.
If you went to Japan, they'd lay out sushi and things like that.
Yeah.
So here, we've laid out like American snack foods and stuff.
Bobcat trusted me to protect the table, to make sure nobody came to the table, nobody ate off the table, nobody touched anything on the table. Okay. And the money man is extremely important, and if this table is touched, we might get fucked. Hey.
Hey,
whoa. Do not
touch, birthday.
Do not touch the table.
What happened?
The money, listen to me. Wait, listen
can I say one thing?
Me.
Can I say one
no,
thing?
No, no, no.
Can I tell you one
no,
thing?
No, I'm not going to
lie. Can I tell you one thing,
I
dude?
Am not going to, listen to me. Listen to me, listen to me, listen to me. Please listen to me. I was instructed
boring.
To not
can I
allow,
tell you one thing? Let go, let go.
I was instructed I to not thing, allow you to have anything on the table because the money man for this movie is coming. He sees something, he's going to fuck it up. The best way to impress him is to show him this beautiful table.
One move, boy, one move. One move. Oh, no, oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
What happened?
Oh, Harry knocked over the table.
What?
Harry!
No, what happened?
I'm gonna kill the son of a bitch! I told him to stay the fuck away from the table! You let him smoke pot!
I didn't
let
him do anything!
Fucking high.
Don't
He's
tell
fucking
me!
Stone
Harry,
up
settle
in his
down!
Ass.
Settle down!
Stone.
Settle down!
The motherfucker ripped! I told him to stay the fuck away!
This is outrage! I put out all money! The movie is over!
What?
It's canceled.
And I'm thinking, motherfucker, you are gonna die.
It's your fucking fault, you son of a bitch! Son of a bitch!
Stop!
Don't be crazy, man. Harry, come on.
Mole is not a human being. He's a fucking little bitch. He's a child. He doesn't know how to be a grown-up person.
I told him to stay away from the table. Look at that son of a bitch.
Come on.
You gotta fucking do that.
Stop!
Then you'll get the
no,
fuck
I'm
off
just
America.
Saying.
No,
no, no. He go, deserves to die.
I have a very disappointing announcement to make that while the film has been canceled.
Oh! Oh, because of you, you son of a bitch!
Really, well, I,
really.
Hey, I don't know stop, who stop. Did what, but Perry, I left you in charge.
None of us get anything now. We're all fired. Because of fucking prick. We were going to be known as the Big Three. A Big Three my ass. An asshole like you, I want him fired.
All right, wait. You know what? Fire him for what? There is no movie,
what
Perry.
He did.
Perry, there's no movie. Right now, we're waiting for John Quincy Adams to call. I'm crossing my fingers and hoping that he has some funding news.
We keep pointing a lot of fingers, but can we do this? Can we just not play the blame game?
Why shouldn't I play the blame game? All you do every fucking time is break something.
Well,
Do me a favor. Would you go home?
Go home?
No, listen, no, just, I don't...
Wait, I didn't get the memo that Mole's the bad guy.
I'm not saying it's anyone's fault, but I don't want Quincy calling and having to be a babysitter while you two fight.
He's the star.
Be the bigger man. He, you know.
I'll give you that. You're the star.
Thank you.
Dudes, what are you guys doing the rest of the week since we don't got to film the movie anymore? You guys want to go out fishing or to go to the beach?
You want to go to the amusement park on Thursday?
Hell yeah!
See you later, Mo. Have a good night,
buddy. Later, dudes.
Oh, my God.
What's the matter?
Hey, you want to go fishing?
Mr. Bucket, there's a call on my way.
Oh.
Hello?
Hello, JQ Adams here.
Hi, Mr. Adams.
I have good news. I found us new backing. Windy City Heat Lives.
Right,
yeah.
Good news.
The new money man is someone we've dealt with in the past. I know Perry's had some troubles with him, so Perry, I need to be assured you'll behave like a gentleman and a businessman.
Excuse me, Mr. Adams, but I am always a gentleman and I'm always a businessman.
Well, you haven't been to this person in the past.
What are you talking about?
I believe he's waiting in the outside office. Everyone, please say hello to Yergi.
Hello, gentlemen.
Hey. Love Scratch.
Yergi's this Romanian dude that's got this attitude, and he wants to be the big shot. And you're not going to control me. This is not your land. This is not your country. Stop flashing your money and thinking that you're going to buy everybody out. Because you're not.
Let's make a movie, guys.
All right.
Yeah, let's make a movie.
Right. But now, whoa.
What?
I don't want Mole.
Perry,
trouble on the set?
No, there's
no trouble whatsoever.
I told Adams.
He was joking.
If there's trouble, joking. I'm out.
Ask him. There's no problem.
Is there trouble?
I guess not now.
No. Great. All right, folks. Let's get working.
There's going to be a lot of apology. As my cousin Sam would say it, Mole's going to be doing a lot of cocksucking to get this film back on track.
I'm happy that the movie's still on. I got to tell you.
Thank you.
You deserve it. I mean, America deserves it. I'm just happy that you guys got it set.
What are you guys doing in my trailer? You're smoking in my trailer?
Hey,
no, 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 no.
Hey,
you listen to me.
Hey, you listen to me. Who's paying for this shit?
Okay.
All right, hear me out. Watch this. I want to show you something. This is cute. Ready?
Both of you.
Mouth tastes like my penis.
Yergi's always wanted to put me in a porn, and I said, no fucking way, I can't do porn. I'm in the Screen Actors Guild.
Relax, you know. I just need to chill for a couple of hours to unwind, you know?
If Yergi wanted to watch me bang his two girls, fine. As long as I got him.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome William the Refrigerator Perry. Yeah! Of course, we have our pairing.
The little fridge. Hey! All right. Toast.
All right, so here's how this scene goes. We have William the Refrigerator Perry. He's here. His refrigerator's missing. Perry, a.k.a. Stone Fury, he's asking Stone's help. And Svetlana is in the scene.
Looking hot.
She's looking hot.
Yeah.
All right.
Roll sound.
And act.
I'm ready to do the Super Bowl shuffle with somebody here. What kind of sicko would do that?
I know exactly what sicko and I'm gonna find him.
And cut.
Oh,
yeah.
One thing.
Yeah.
Is it too late to get Carson Daly?
Carson Daly is a fucking pussy.
No, we're married to Perry. I mean, that won't affect the financing, will it?
Carson Daly does not work.
I trust your vision.
Okay, good.
Yergi, give him a chance.
You go get him.
Thank you.
All right.
When Yergi mentioned bringing back Carson Daly, it's like, Wait a second. Carson's not Italian like I'm Italian. Carson Daly, he's a Jew boy trying to be a WOP.
Okay, I think we put Nadia in. Give Nadia a crack at it.
What?
Give Nadia a crack at it. Svetlana.
Everything was great, Svetlana.
You're at ease. Do you think it's gonna match?
Don't worry about that.
All right, let's go again. Fridge, you all set?
Ready.
Okay, you really want to go through that door. And act.
They took the fridge's fridge, Stone. How am I supposed to chill food? How?
Cut. All right, that was great, folks. Cut.
Okay, took the fridge as fridge.
All right.
Yeah. Bob Scott, listen. You say that's so cool. Took the fridge as fridge.
Freddy, shut up. I read the script.
Yeah?
I think it needs a rim job scene.
Rim job?
No, it's not what you think. A rim job is when you eat someone's ass.
No way.
Perry,
no
you don't
way.
Just
throwing
it out there.
Perry, no.
No way. Do you want this a rated PG, R, NC-17, or do you want this to be a fucking porno?
Listen, all I know is people love rim job scenes. Distributors love rim job scenes. They sell a lot of...
Rim job scenes are for Europeans and those people. This is made in America.
Bobcat, what do you think?
It's made in America.
I've got to side with Perry. This is a...
Hey, you guys do what you want, okay? I'm not the artist here. I'm the money man.
Right. Thank you.
I'm just throwing it out there.
All thank right. you. All right. You're the money
thank
man.
You.
Go get
thank
it.
You.
Go get
thank you.
Go get
it. Thank you. I have this one girlfriend whom I'm still banging. The most exotic feeling ever was having this real light tongue texture just barely touch the hairs around your butthole. And I mean, it was the most exotic feeling ever.
And act.
Sticks and stones will break some bones.
Hey, French, sit on his face and make him eat your ass.
The camera's rolling. Bobcat's directing. Here you go, you're hearing Yergi behind the camera screaming and bitching about, oh, they... More ass! We need to have somebody start licking ass! Shut the fuck up!
Rolling and act.
Then what you gonna do?
Sticks and stones will break some bones. It's pissing me off, man. It's pissing me off.
Cut!
Yeah.
Wow. Well, let's not put our foot through a Van Gogh, people. That was great.
That was really good.
That was good.
That was really good.
Hey, listen. When it's good, it's good. That was good.
Yeah.
Good morning, gentlemen. I'm switching some stuff. There's trouble brewing here. But there's trouble brewing. Ah, no, wait. But there's trouble brewing. There it is.
So, Bob Scratch, what's with the green sky? It's supposed to be outer space or something?
That is called... That green screen, blue screen, that is the city of Chicago.
Hey, we'll put the dinosaur in there.
No, we're not going to put a dinosaur. There's no dinosaurs in Chicago.
No, there's no dinosaurs.
It doesn't matter. Look, put a dinosaur in. It's kids love it. It's big box office. Trust me on this.
I would trust the director.
No. Listen, think about it.
Okay, great.
All right, come on, Jess.
I like to compare myself to a Steven Seagal.
And act.
Because I have a Steven Seagal smoothness. But there's trouble brewing up. Stone can feel it. This might just mean... Stone's gonna be the... Wait. This might just...
Fuck. Hey, I paid a lot of money for that big fan. Let's see what that sucker does.
Okay, go, Perry.
Yeah, it's Chicago, all right. Side town. My lady, Chicago, Illinois. Yeah, she'd always be mine. She'd always be the place where I would feel the windy city heat.
All right, go around one.
Ah, kill the fan! God damn it.
Cut.
Hey,
cut.
Did it cut?
That was very good. All right, folks, that's a wrap.
Woo! Woo! Shooting an entire film in 1 week is amazing.
Perry!
Perry! Perry! Perry! Thank you!
Perry!
Don't break the money.
Get off of me, God damn it! And if the three of us do great, which I know we will now that Mole's got his head together, this film is gonna hit top 10.
Stop drinking. This is your last one. Would you stop drinking?
Drinking six? You don't need to be drinking six, nitwit.
Quincy said we gotta go up to room 619.
Hello?
Don Perry Mole.
What is this?
Suits.
Oh, look at this. Push play.
Hello, Big Three. This is your producer, John Quincy Adams. Tonight is a very big night. I've arranged a one-time-only screening of our film, Windy City Heat. This will be the only opportunity for you all to view the movie.
That was heartbreaking because this is the only chance for me to see the film. Now, yeah. We gotta get dressed. Do you guys know what it means to get dressed? It means get dressed.
Yeah, look at this.
Whoa, Dan.
I'm naked!
Don't let that tell him to quiet down.
Open the door! Want me to break the motherfucker down?
Hey, Dan?
What?
Where's Perry?
Right here, goddammit! Open the fucking door! Fuck you too, Don, okay? Don, you're also an asshole for accepting an asshole.
What the hell are you doing?
Thanks for locking me on the fucking patio, asshole!
I didn't lock you out on the patio. Just get dressed!
Is that where you were? You're out?
Yeah, I was out on the fucking patio!
Oh, dude, you should have knocked!
Oh, fucking shut up. Like he thinks he's funny.
Where's the limo? Why haven't they called? Who took the phone off the hook?
I took the phone off the hook.
Why?
Because they said the limo guy was gonna call when he got here, and they didn't want anyone to be on the phone when he called.
Jeez.
I would have beat the living fuck out of Mole if I would have been able to get my hands on him.
Congratulations. This
we
is
only
really
have
great.
Like 15 more minutes to get there, so we really
we gotta let
okay,
the camera
yeah,
guys
so,
get in.
You know,
let's go.
Premiered, I hear it. Congratulations.
In.
So you're the star, right?
I'm the star.
Yeah.
In.
Pleasure meeting you, man.
Thank you, man.
Cool.
If you want, we could give you an autograph.
Guys,
after,
so. You guys
do you have
first.
A pen now?
I'm in the list.
Anybody got a pen?
Travis.
You gotta go.
Pickle. Hey, I got the route. I went and studied the map. I got the route all. Like, I mean, okay. It's gonna take us like 5 minutes. And,
look what I wrote here.
Good, because we
what
only
time
got
does
15 minutes.
Start?
Like in 15 minutes.
Okay, great.
Let's go, man.
What can I say?
Something. Let's go.
Real quick, what's your favorite color?
Blue.
Mine too, that's so weird. I like guys that
guys,
like blue, that's really
let's go.
Cool.
Right,
let's do it.
We gotta go.
Okay, all right.
Come on. Tell him now, let's go.
Right there.
Yeah.
You kind of missed the spot.
Let's
I think
go,
it's on
man.
The inside.
We got yeah. No can you, fucking no. Time.
I really like this guy.
He's a good guy, but I mean, let's go.
Driver.
Yep.
Do me a favor.
Yep.
You got some water that isn't very good in here.
Well,
what I want
done.
You to do, we got to stop at a convenience store. Is that all right?
Yeah.
We got to get some good water.
Good and water?
This water stinks.
Jesus
that you had
Christ.
Back there.
7:34.
So, officially, we should have been there.
What is this?
This place has got that vitamin water I told you about.
Oh, okay.
Don, let's fucking go!
We gotta go.
We're missing the whole
oh,
movie,
yeah, that's,
man. I want to
see
some
it?
Of this
yeah,
movie.
That's been...
yeah.
Don Banks?
Yeah.
I am one of your biggest fans. Is this not the man they call the Scaremaster? Yes!
Boy,
this is such
name?
A great honor!
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, I'm not...
Come, let us take a picture.
We're going to be late.
Thank
hey, wait
you.
A minute. Hold on. Hey! Crazy broad, catch that. What you do
why
is this.
Why are you so
you
disrespectful?
Look, you look your
wait, I have got two twin daughters. Beautiful, absolutely beautiful.
Wait a minute, are they here now?
We
wait a minute,
gotta
Perry,
go,
Perry,
guys.
Look at this.
We gotta go.
What's that?
Let's go. We don't have time to fuck around.
I
don't care about the girls, I just want to go. Let's go.
Whoa.
My beautiful daughter. Look at that. Oh, look. Come in now.
We don't have time. We don't have time.
Make him spin around. Make him spin around. Let me see. Spin around. Spin around. Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
See, I told you they're beautiful.
Yeah. No, I don't want to dance.
Do this. Get together. Get together. Rub against each other. Let me see you kiss each other.
No,
come on. Come on. No, kiss each other.
We don't have time.
Kiss each other. Get a kiss. Give a kiss.
Let's go.
Harry, lighten up. Come on, give a kiss.
Let's go.
Wait a minute. Oh, let me get a picture of it. Oh, there you go.
Okay,
Perry,
we gotta get going. Thank you. Really gotta go. We gotta go.
Fucking bullshit. No water.
You got a card?
Nothing. Don throws the three fucking waters
out the
window like an
asshole. Hey, Travis.
Don't drink that.
Shut up. Shut up.
He's got some other water. Don't drink that.
You guys, they like made out with me in here?
Let's go.
They're not going to start the movie without us, okay?
I know.
Hold on a second. Hold on. Hello? Yeah? They started the movie without us.
Get the fuck to the theater, goddammit!
I could really throw up right now.
I already did.
You didn't need to drink. What? My rock and roll bands don't drink.
You're in a bunch of rock and roll bands?
I produce, and I'm the enthusiast for over about 100, 150 of non-labeled rock bands here in town.
Really?
Where are we?
It's with Travis.
What's up, Travis?
Look, man, this might be my only shot, okay? This is my band. And if you're looking to maybe produce someone or whatever.
They suck.
It's not even good.
You're what's
give
driving.
Give him a chance.
Let go of my fucking arms.
Lucifer and Christian soldiers know what I mean.
Yeah.
Called movie premiere. Come on. It's called
let
movie premiere.
Just getting to the good part.
It's called movie premiere.
Yeah.
Do you think you guys could use this in the movie?
No.
This is the part where
I like
this.
I like
this.
Like,
this is my best
one.
I am the devil. I am the Satan.
Yeah.
I am the devil.
Yeah.
I am just a man.
Yeah.
I am the kitten. A big pussy. Whenever I can.
Pretty good, huh?
Give me a CD.
All right.
Whoa.
Get it
you
to,
think
like,
he's got
John
it?
Quincy Adams or something.
You want to have a drink?
And that is.
Should we have a drink?
Yeah.
No, we Let's gotta get drink. To the Let's... fucking theater.
Is there some kind of drink over there?
Something.
What is it saying?
You're driving.
Hey, dude.
You're driving.
I am the devil.
I want to get to the.
I am the
fucking
man. I am just a man.
You guys aren't gonna be upset if I pour myself another glass, will you?
I sure the fuck do. Why are you drinking? Yes. Why are you drinking?
Definitely. Just chug the rest of that drink and then we'll.
Shut up,
just
Don.
Just drink the rest.
Shut up, Don!
Yeah! Travis Bickle!
Yeah!
I just want to get to the theater.
My thing is this, is I'm not going to sleep with you or anything to get a record deal.
What I'll do is I'll give you my card. Mail me a CD.
But I told you, though, I'm not going to sleep with you to get a record deal or something like that.
I don't sleep with guys. Look, it happened once. When I first got into this business, and I didn't do nothing but let him suck my dick and jerk him off. That was it.
Dude, I'm drunk.
Hey, Travis? Dude, that was a red light.
All right, here we go. Let's get a hand in.
Big three.
Yeah! Hey, what are those spotlights up in the sky?
Perry. Windy City Heat on the marquee.
Holy shit.
Look at our faces.
Well, look at our faces, man.
Oh!
Look at that. Look at the
They spell my last name with a K. What a bunch of fucking morons.
What do you guys think it is? Down here more?
That was it! Turn around!
What?
You just passed the theater!
Where?
was right back there!
On the right?
On the left!
God damn
Hold
it!
Hold on! Travis! Right here, right here!
I got it!
Right here!
I got it!
Stop! Jesus!
I don't have any money. So
give him some money. We each gave him $100.
$200 here, probably.
I don't have any money.
You know what? I work really hard.
So do I.
Oh, no. He's going to fight you.
Mr.
Carvelli. Hi, Hollywood Scoop.
Fuck
can I talk to you just for a second?
I'm upset.
We're...
My name is...
Come on over here. Come over here. I want to put you on camera. This is
wrong on
Sir,
the
turn around over here for a second. Now, you are one of the hottest things in Hollywood right now. How do you feel? This is your big movie.
It's amazing. It's literally amazing.
There's a rumor that you're romantically linked with Britney Spears. Can I
ask
you that?
No comment. I would like to.
I just want
to
ask them.
Oh, shut up.
Let's go. I just want to ask the question.
Hey, leave me
so it's
think.
True that you are romantically
You got
late.
No problem.
Hey,
get away.
We got you on tape, man. We got you on tape.
Is it true?
Hey, I would like to.
You understand?
Because he's not coming to you and saying, it's your hooked up.
Fuck you, asshole. Come on. Think you're hot shit. I didn't want my band on your label. All
right.
He said I had to blow him to get a record deal.
Scaremaster.
Let's go.
Let's see this movie. What are we doing?
How can I help you, gentlemen? What's that?
We're going to see a movie.
You see us in the poster?
That's me
in the middle.
But sir, I was told not to let no one else in.
You're talking to the stars of the movie.
He said it's okay.
You're stars of the movie. I'm the stars of this lobby.
Come here, come here.
Jesus Christ.
Listen to me.
Look,
Perry, shh. Do you know who we need to help us?
I know.
Who?
Spider-Man.
No, Mole, not Spider-Man.
Stone.
Let me see the eye. That's what's gonna get us through that door. Big three! You get over there.
Give me the eye, dude.
Look, man, I don't want no trouble. I got a family, man. Y'all go ahead, have a good evening.
Thank you. Sticks and stones will break some bones. Pissing me off, man. It's pissing me off. Trapped like a rat. Now let's see who the bad guy really is. Jiggly? Why?
Because I always loved you, Stone.
Of all the gin joints in all the world, frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn.
Oh, you've got some gall, Stone.
Looks like love was just a stone throw away.
Ernie Banks?
Nice arm, Stone. Cubs could use a guy like you.
Yeah, right.
Thanks for getting my pants back, Stone.
Forget it, Mr. Cub.
And thanks for getting my fridge back, Stone.
My pleasure, Fridge.
Now I can chill my food.
You miss her, don't you?
I guess I do, a little.
Forget her, Stone. It's Chi-Town. Let's play too.
Did anybody order a goddamn dirty pizza here?
Hey, I'll take a slice.
Yeah, it's Chi-Town, all right. My lady, Chicago, Illinois. She'd always be mine. She'd always be the place where I would feel the windy city heat.
See what they like it, huh?
Thank you.
fucking love him. Listen,
look at this. Look at this.
I fucking love him.
Standing ovation.
Oh my God.
Gentlemen, the president of show business, please welcome Jeff Pearson.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think we can all agree that we have witnessed something extraordinary here tonight. The winner of this year's Van Nuys Unfinished Film Festival Palme d'Or Award goes to Windy City's own Harry Stone Fury Caravella.
Everybody, strive forward and don't ever stop. And always remember, your goal is always in front of you. Always, always, always seek and you will destroy, which means you will conquer that goal and you'll be the winner.
Hey! Hey! God damn it!
Now that you have reached the top, the love you will never stop. Look at you.
Don't forget the mountain people, huh?
Everybody, look at the champion, everybody! Oh.
When you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
and the whole world smiles with you,
smiles with you.
And when you're laughing,
when you're laughing,
oh, you're laughing,
oh, you're laughing,
be free, shining through.
Are you guys excited about Windy City Heat? I think these men are the future of the film industry. Please welcome Don Barris, Mole, and Perry Caravello. I understand that there were some hijinks on the set of Windy City. Oh,
talk about that time. We walked into Perry's trail and he was having sex with the costume dude. And
oh, really? Yeah, that's actually good.
No, no, no.
You guys are lying.
Wait, 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 hold
you're
on.
Liars.
Tell us the story. Tell us the story.
He totally loves dudes.
Look at Tammy. Tammy, look at her.
Who's sitting next to me? Tammy Faye. What do you think? Yeah, I fuck her. She's got a nice body. That woman's got a nice rack. God, I would fuck that.
Please, Perry, let's wrap this story up if we could.
You quick, got, quick, you, wrap it up, quick!
Yeah, you got into a leather cowboy outfit, and what happened?
This gay wardrobe guy comes into my trailer, and he's thinking that I'm doing some...
And you made love to him.
All no, right. I didn't!
Windy City Heat, and we're really excited about this film. I can't wait to see it personally, and I think it's about time you got
I
the big rate that you deserve.
To this guy.
And listen, I don't care what you had to do. Whatever he had to do, gay, not gay, it doesn't matter. He did what he had to do to get in the film, and I applaud it.
Well, I don't like to be that way. You know, it is his show, and it's kind of insulting to Jimmy that I outdid him, but I'm the comic.
Keep on smiling,
keep on smiling,
and the world will smile.
Hello? Fucking pricks.